The Youngstown State Board of Trustees this afternoon approved construction of new on-campus housing and a new dean for the STEM school. The trustees approved authorizing the leasing of a land near the corner of Wick and Lincoln to LRC Realty of Akron. A five-story apartment building will be built, with four floors being for housing and the bottom floor for retail. The state must still approve the idea.